noticed that.
Pretty neat, huh? Not every day you get to be fired out of a super-sized Hot Wheels launcher.
The principles are mostly the same. Been a tough build, but it's ready. The biggest, fastest theme park ever. Come on, we have a slingshot to catch.
Engage!
track, so watch out on those slippery corners.
We'll be right back.
ready to rumble. We've loaded this race with rumble track. Off-road vehicles will handle these better, so watch out.
She's always wanted to see what this thing can do on this scale. So for that, I think we need to take it surfing. For your next qualifier, you'll need to prove you can take on the water flumes at high speed. Let's go. Hit it! Remember, surfing is all about balance. Keep going! looks like you're going back to school at the academy. You're a pro rank now. Oh, and you can keep the Diora.
Got a towel? This race has a load of water bloom tracks. Lots of water, lots of speed, lots of fun!
Thank you.
I said, Hot Wheels have always been designed to go really fast on custom tracks. So, what do you do with the track? Well, you make it in segments that people can build whatever they like. Then you invent a battery-powered booster to shoot cars along the straight and a speed brake to slow them down for tight turns. You can even tune how fast the booster would propel the cars. But why stop there? Loops, jump ramps, bank turns, gravity drops, trestle bridges, chicanes, crossovers, lap counters, multi-lane side-by-side racing launchers. All fully compatible, of course. That's just good engineering. They even made an auto shop with a working dyno and a teeny tiny oil can and wrench to tune up your cars. I've played with it. It works.
Nice. So why's the track orange?
It's like bright orange.
Can't argue with that.
As you know, nothing is more exciting than seeing cars racing side by side. Hot Wheels made loads of accessories for this, including launchers for the start line, speedometers to clock the speed of passing cars, and finish gantries that could show which car had won. No cheating allowed! In the 70s, there were dedicated multi-lane track pieces, including the Fat Track, which was three lanes wide and had no dividers for a risky overtake. There's even more fun stuff to play with. You've got figure eights, multi-story garages, rubber band kickers, and even giant sharks and dinosaurs that jump on the track. Why else do you think we got a giant dragon right here at the park? So, why make your cars go really fast on plastic track?
I give up. Why?
So they go further when they jump off the end, of course. Come on, let's go. This is going to be epic. I'm riding along with you for this bit. Punch it! Let's see the twin mill fly! Thankfully, our cars have real suspension. Academy will be talking about that one.
Superstar in the lead! I've just tuned in time! confident that Affair is a festival superstar, romping to victory in the qualifier. It's pretty much over now, or is it? Rami?
My friend, if there is going to be a legend above Mexico, I'm glad it's you.